AWS DeepRacer actual events are super exciting. We get to train a model that goes down into a physical car, 1/18 size of a real race car. Some of us don't even do programming. Some of us aren't even engineers. Some of us have never touched a machine learning model in their life. And they are actually competing in a DeepRacer environment on a physical track.
From Houston to London, Buenos Aires to Hyderabad, JPMorgan Chase technologists around the world have qualified for the AWS DeepRacer League Pro Division. And in 2021, two of JPMorgan Chase's very own DeepRacer competitors topped the podium in the AWS DeepRacer League Championship Cup.
So in 2021, JPMorgan had incredible successes in AWS DeepRacer, but what we're really looking forward to this year is having these tracks. We now have physical racing coming back this year. DeepRacer is such a cool experience and a really great way to get plugged in with AI ML and learn more about DeepRacer as a whole. We've even had people that have never touched AWS before now getting certified in the solutions architect, solutions developer, and being able to bring those skills back to their team and help drive modernization.
Not only is it exciting because of the machine learning, but it's also exciting that we get to learn some of the cloud offerings at AWS. You get to learn the entire environment, the entire infrastructure through a game. You get to play around with it.
We'll continue to see more technologists engaged in machine learning. We're also introducing the JPMorgan Chase DeepRacer driving license, which will indicate a standard level of proficiency.
We are super excited for AWS Championships in 2022. We are coming for all the top spots. We are coming for all of the pro racing challenges. The gauntlet is laid down.